Welcome to the Uno Synth Editor for Mac and PC, the ultimate MIDI tool to tweak, edit, manage, and customize the presets of the hardware unit within a software plugin and standalone application. In this video, we'll go through the standalone plugin options. The Uno Synth Editor provides a resizable GUI, giving you easy access to all the synth sections and parameters. The editor is divided into four areas: the top bar, synth panel, in-app keyboard, and global settings. The top bar is at the top of the editor and includes the load and save to local buttons, the presets carousel, which shows the presets loaded in the hardware unit, the store button, and the preference menu, indicated by the toaster icon at the top right corner. The synth panel displays all the parameter editing options of the instrument loaded in the Uno Synth. It includes sections dedicated to the oscillators, mixer, filter, envelopes, effects, modulations, and MIDI monitoring. The Uno Synth responds to parameter changes on the editor in real time, and similarly, the editor tracks changes made on the Uno Synth hardware itself as well. The editor's oscillator section adds two controls that are not present in the hardware: filter envelope and LFO. These two control knobs let you set the amount that the filter envelope and LFO modulate the oscillator's pulse width using the PWM button, or the waveform shape itself using the shape button. This feature extends the modulation possibilities, giving you even more ways for sculpting and shaping the sound. In the envelopes section, you can access all four stages of the envelope, ADSR, for both amplitude and filter. The displays at the left side of the envelope indicate the state of the attack, decay, sustain, and release. The panel button controls, used in combination with the velocity amounts to module controls, the arpeggiator, the sequencer, and the scale keyboard, give you flexibility and a new level of expression that makes your Uno Synth Editor the perfect companion to your synthesizer. And if that wasn't enough, with a simple click of the store button, you can save your changes and select the slot where you want to store your preset. Or you can save an infinite number of edits to a computer folder and recall them whenever you want. The last section of the Uno Synth Editor is the in-app keyboard, which includes 88 notes of virtual keys, two wheels for pitch and modulation, the arpeggiator options, including the on-off button, arp direction selector, and arp range, and also a scale selector switch. The scale selector sets the tone generator to re-quantize the pitch of the natural note keys to various musical scales. The editor is also very useful when it comes to the customization of your settings. Access the global settings menu by clicking the toaster icon. Here you can set options like MIDI channels, MIDI sync and routing, MIDI interface mode, which sends the MIDI messages coming in via the USB port to the MIDI out-DIN connector on the unit, and similarly, the MIDI messages coming into the MIDI in-DIN connector to the USB port. Also, you can set your preferred knob editing behavior. Absolute is set by default. Relative and pass-through options are also available. Plug in your Uno Synth and give the editor a try to discover its many possibilities.